Controversy in the church is nothing new. While we've moved on from heated debates over the necessity of circumcision and the appropriateness of eating food sacrificed to idols, there are still plenty of hot-button issues that Christians like to argue about today. In this four-week sermon series, we'll investigate at least four of those topics, including politics, sexuality, and materialism. We'll draw on wisdom from the Psalms and from the Christian scriptures to learn how we can approach these issues in a way that is true to the teachings of Jesus. We hope you'll join us.